Our first grill. Chicken steaks. Chef. Assistant. Assistant wants to play rather than eat. At least he's not on the grill. Perform your duties, chef.
Basically you just leave that alone.
Oh.
Yeah, it's still. Maybe just close it. Just let it go. That's it. Just let it go. It's pretty simple.
How exciting.
It is. It's boring. It's easier than doing it on the stove. You don't have to clean up anything either.
I like when it fire when you put it on.
What I do is
the flames are like going. Check it out.
You gotta heat up. That's the oil. As you cook it, the thing will come.
That's out. The what?
The oil. The fat melting.
Oh, the fat. Yeah. Okay.
When you cook burgers, it's a lot more smoky.
So you got like a side burner.
Yeah. So.
Yes.
The way I do it, I prepare it. Simple. Be careful. Don't fall off the patio.
Why would I normally fall off the patio?
No, but you're stepping backwards and you don't have much room.
Would make it more interesting, is what you're going to say. If the camera all of a sudden went.
But it wouldn't be fun.
You do what?
I say it wouldn't be fun.
No, but you're starting to talk about what you do next.
Still needs more.
Look at, they're all like... Got the grill marks on it.
Yeah. Oh my god.
What?
Nothing.
I know, I'm a weirdo.
So, I'd put on there is salt, pepper, salt, onion powder, and rub it with a little vegetable oil. Yeah. So.